Hey folks, happy Father's Day. This week's video is dedicated to some dads who are particularly special to me. We have to start with number one, my own dear dad. If you saw the video I did last year for Father's Day, I highlighted him, of course, so I'm going to put the link to that right up here. Check it out. He was an awesome dad, but then again, I am a certified daddy's girl, so you know how it is. Your own dad can do no wrong. What can I say? So there's that. My dad passed away. If you see the video, you learn that my dad passed away several years ago, so unfortunately, he's not around for me to go see tomorrow. Anyway, there's my own dad. Then there are my three brothers. All three brothers are dads. The eldest has two sons. The middle brother has a daughter and a grandson. And my baby brother has two young daughters of his own. And they're all great dads. So happy Father's Day to you three. Then, of course, there is Nofer Blatz, my own dearly beloved. Now, when Paul asked me to marry him, he knew he was getting a package deal. I came equipped with child. I had a daughter from my first marriage, and she was, I guess, five by the time that Paul and I got married. And he was already 30 and had decided he wasn't going to have kids. So, surprise! I mean, at least he got to miss out on the diapering and the 2 o'clock feedings, but he certainly went through everything else that a dad goes through, and he came through it with flying colors. He adores her just as though she were his own. I remember one of my favorite memories, there was a school awards ceremony when she was in elementary school, and she got some awards, and he was beaming ear to ear, had tears in his eyes. He was so proud of his little girl. So, Nofer Blatz, you're a good dad. And last but not least is my son-in-law. Now, Josh, just like Paul, knew he was getting a package deal when he married my daughter, because she too had been married once before and had a daughter from that union. So it takes a special guy to go along and say, yep, I can do this. I can be a dad to another man's child. And he was great with Lex. He was wonderful with her. And then lo and behold, when they thought they couldn't have kids, here comes Amelia, and he was a wonderful dad. You know, he missed out on diapering and 2 o'clock feedings with Lexi, just like Paul missed out on it with my own daughter. But Amelia comes along, and Josh was right in there dealing with the diapers, doing what he could on the feedings, you know. And then before too much longer, here comes Avery, because my daughter was, Amelia was only 3 months old when my daughter got pregnant with Avery. So they've had a couple of years of dealing with diapers and bottles and feedings and the whole nine yards. And he's been awesome. He's a great dad to the two little ones, as well as a great dad to Lex too. So happy Father's Day, Josh. Anyway, those are the dads that are very special to me. I mean, it's not the complete list. I have uncles who are all dads. I never really knew my grandfathers. My mother's father passed away a year before I was born, so I literally never knew him. And my dad's father, I only saw once, and I was really young at the time, so I really didn't get to know him. But I've still been surrounded by lots of great dads throughout my lifetime. So all you dads out there, have a wonderful day on Father's Day. May it be everything you dreamed of, which is probably peace and quiet and maybe time to putter around in your shop or go golfing or take in a game, whatever it is. Have a blast. That's all for this week. Come back and see me.
See ya.